So V, you think this kid can kill Urizen?
One can only hope. But for now, we have a more pressing engagement. We have a minor errand before we reach Urizen.
Oh, genius says be careful. Yeah, no shit, Shirley, ain't it, right, V? I mean, you are fragile at the moment. Wouldn't take much to wipe you out in a sticky situation. I'm just saying that running away is okay. It's always okay to run away if you're not up for it.
He who desires but act not breeds pestilence. So it is written.
Okay, Shakespeare, just remember this. You and I like to exist, so get rid of those demons quick, cause killing them ain't my stick! I got your back! Cause dying is whack!
At your pleasure.
Gotta land the final blow, V. You know we can't kill me.
Pin him to the wall. At your pleasure. Pin him to the wall. Return it to the underworld. Pin him to the wall. Slice him. At your pleasure. The end is now. Pin him to the wall. Slice him, gouge him.
Pardon me.
Descend it is. At your feet. I need you. This bridge looks unstable. Thank you. I will not allow him to gain any more power. Now, get to work. Erase you all. This is the end. On me. Retreat on me to see a world in a grain of sand and a heaven. The angel that presided on said little creature was the pure one. Love without the help of any living earth. Blood is the source of his strength. I must cut off his supply. Enter in to the underworld. Here now. Slice him, pin him to the wall. Gouge him. Gouger.
At your pleasure.
Pin him to the wall. At your pleasure. Deep here's growing. Gouger.
At your pleasure.
Gouge him. Slice him. Pin him to the wall. Rise.
Pardon me.
Pierce through. phone. I wonder if I can reach that woman. Come meet me. I'm at...
Yeah. Keep your panties on. I see ya already. Be right there. Have a smoke and then head out.
Mm-hmm. not me.
Needhog. I never liked this guy.
You guessed. I know you.
Dumb as a box of rocks. Let's not even mess with this guy, V. He can't even leave the Clyphod anyway. Just a Clyphod parasite.
Then he'll insult me.
Uh-oh.
He'll insult me.
I think he hurt me. He's angry!
I'm going to kill you!
Not in this lifetime. As the heir to a bird, or the sea to a fish, so is contempt to the contemptible. I'm afraid then, that's a little bit more than I can take on right now.